And he couldn't have hit it much better on the volley than that, and it's flown into the right-hand side of the net.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting...